Today we're going to fix a unique problem when testing PDF for PDF UA compliance. And that exact issue is called OCCD, Optional Content Configuration Dictionary, contains AS key. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Today we have an interesting problem with a file that we are testing in the PAC 2021 tool. When I drag this file into PDF UA, we are getting several issues, but the issue I want to go over today is this particular problem. OCCD, Optional Content Configuration Dictionary, contains AS key. This is a unique problem for the PAC 2021 checker, and the way that we're going to fix this is by using a tool in the pre-flight menu. To do that, I'm going to go to More Tools and add my Print Production to my Tools panel. Then we're going to select Print Production and then select the option pre-flight. This brings up a variety of things we can fix within our file. I want to select this little wrench icon, which is a single file fix. And then I'm going to search for the words flatten. And what I'm looking for is this particular spot called discard hidden layer content and flatten visible layers. All objects on currently invisible layers are discarded, and all layers, including visible ones, are flattened. And I'm going to select this option and then select fix. It's going to prompt me to save the file. And now, when I test my new file by dragging and dropping it into the PAC 2021 tool, we now no longer have that particular error. If you found this video useful or helpful, please take a moment to hit that like and subscribe button. And in the comments section, let me know what other problems you're running into when fixing your PDFs. As always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Check out the links below to find out how I can help you in different ways. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.